Pakistan's Prime Minister Shehbaz Sharif and PML-N party supremo Nawaz Sharif have agreed against holding early elections during their meeting in London, reports have suggested. This comes as former Premier Imran Khan has demanded snap elections, alleging that the United States conspired with leaders of the incumbent government to oust him through a no-confidence vote in April.
Pakistan's Prime Minister Shehbaz Sharif and his elder brother PMLN party supremo Nawaz Sharif have decided against holding early elections in a meeting held in London on Wednesday to discuss the ongoing economic crisis in Pakistan, reports suggest. Shehbaz, along with a 10-member delegation of PMLN's senior leadership, met Nawaz in London to seek the three-time former PM's counsel for overcoming the ongoing political and economic crisis in the country. Information Minister Maryam Aurangzeb said on Twitter, another meeting was scheduled to be held on Thursday and final decisions will be announced on Friday, she said. This comes as ousted Premier Imran Khan has demanded snap elections, repeatedly airing allegations against the US of conspiring with leaders of the incumbent government to topple him in a no-confidence vote in April. Meanwhile, PMLN Vice President Maryam Nawaz in a rally on Wednesday lashed out at Khan and said it was his own party lawmakers who sent him packing.
Baat ye ke na tumhe Nawaz Sharif ne nikala, na tumhe kisi ghair mulki saazish ne nikala, tumhe nikala to tumhare apne MLAs ne tumhe nikala.
Pakistan is in dire need of external financial support due to widening current account deficit, which the new government has blamed on poor governance by ousted Premier Imran Khan. Pakistani officials are set to begin talks with the International Monetary Fund from May 18 for resumption of a stalled loan program, reports suggest.